Our Providence contact has shared the identity of the Shadow Client, a former mercenary and bodyguard by the name of Lucas Gray. His past is a black void, but our analysts are digging deep. Meanwhile, we've had a breakthrough of our own. Comparing the malicious attack patterns with global shipping and transportation routes, we've figured out how Mr. Gray and his paramilitaries move around the world undetected. They're using the distribution network of the Delgado Cartel, Colombia's biggest drug manufacturer. Clearly, Gray must have struck a deal with the Delgados. Consequently, if we can cripple the cartel, we can severely limit the militia strike range. But to do so, we need to slay a three-headed serpent. Sociopathic cartel head Rico Delgado and his two closest lieutenants, PR guru Andrea Martinez and savant chemist Jorge Franco. With equal parts guts and guile, Rico Delgado runs a thriving billion-dollar criminal empire. The word is, the brutal and volatile cartel head is hell-bent on becoming the number one drug lord in the world. To achieve this, Martinez, a childhood friend of Delgado's, has been buttering up state leaders and decision-makers, paving the way for an expansion of the Delgado logistics network, while the brilliant but aloof and antisocial Franco has been hard at work developing a new type of super cocaine. So, three of Colombia's most infamous crime lords inhabiting a decidedly hostile environment. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Colombia, 47. The remote village of Santa Fortuna awaits you deep inside the Colombian rainforest. An iron-fisted Delgado cartel rules over the village and its surroundings. Security around Santa Fortuna and the closed-off cartel compound is extremely tight. Armed sicarios patrol the streets of the village, ready to enforce harsh punishments to those who do not comply. Rumors persist of hidden transportation cave systems connecting the village, the cartel compound, and the hidden coca fields beyond. It is a rare occurrence to have all three cartel leaders present in the village at the same time. Expect that all targets are protected by scrupulous killers, armed with automatic weapons. Rico Delgado inhabits his fortified mansion on the outskirts of the village, while Andrea Martinez can be found in her village office or around Santa Fortuna itself. And Jorge Franco is engaged in development of a new drug in his field laboratory. Happy hunting, 47. Welcome to Colombia, 47. The remote village of Santa Fortuna awaits you deep inside the Colombian rainforest. An iron-fisted Delgado car...
¿Cómo estás?
And how may I help you today, señor?
I'm just browsing.
Señor, I feel you're violating my personal space here.
A little someone kill you.
I'm blamed.
Damn.
But apart from his Indian origin, little is known about the elusive master criminal, including what he looks like.
Rico Delgado coming down to us dirty villages. Aye. To unveil some ridiculous statue?
Sure. I was at the bar last night and the band were really... But my husband told me no better.
Interesante.
Perdóname, pero... Just go! Would you please leave?
Hector. ¿Listen here, amigo?
I still can't believe it. Oh, meeting key power.
with only the biggest celebrity tattoo artist in the world.
Maybe he's here to see that Delgado guy we've been hearing about? Sounds like he's got money to spare.
So, P-Power, celebrity tattooist of Tattoo Torment fame, has come to Santa Fortuna.
Wish I could afford one of
his. Ah, it wasn't that
That is P-Power, real name Paul Powers, celebrity tattoo artist and reality TV star.
No.
Hey, lady, I'm trying to make a phone call here. Buzz off, will you?
Ay, andate la mierda.
Why? You can pull off here. All right. Let me know if you need anything cold to drink, that's it.
You have to get me the hell out of here. I'm stuck in some tequila bar. In the middle of nowhere, I can't get out. Dexy, send help.
That's right. Keep walking out of here. You're no welcome. Fuera!
I cannot accept when people are just throwing things around like this. Fuck me.
Good job. that papawa guy? Hang on, man. I hope you don't mind, but we need to frisk you.
I have to give you a pat down if you want to come through here, Parcero.
You're entering the Lion's Den, 47.
Well, you know,
tread carefully. Practically everyone here is dangerous, not least Rico Delgado himself.
All right, Mr.
Bowen.
Follow me
Go
to
ahead.
The house. Mrs. Delgado wanted to meet you. She's a big fan. She'll take you to Rico afterwards. My sister got a tattoo once. It was supposed to be a tribute to her son, but the guy fucked it up. Baby Gustavo
nice day.
Ended up looking like a dead chupacabra. When my brother-in-law saw the tattoo, he went down to the guy's house, shot him dead. Which was kind of dumb, because he was the only tattooist around 400 miles.
Can't say that ever happened to me.
I know.
That is Catalina Delgado, wife to Rico Delgado for the past 11 years.
Really,
and I
want
to get a chance to something else. Could you help?
It's such an honor to meet you. I just love your show. That episode where you tattoo the heart on the arm of the dead dying policeman while they're administrating CPR, it's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
A great moment. I cherish the memory to this day.
Oh, see. So, Rico has this tattoo on his neck, and he insists it's supposed to be based on a photo of me. I'm not a fool, Mr. Powers. My nose never looked like that, not even before the operation. And sure, I've had a few tics done here and there, but nothing as drastic as that. I want you to make it look like me, not some young skank.
I'll do my very best, Mrs. Delgado.
Ah, Chico. Let me just grab a quick selfie with you, all right?
Sure, why not?
Yay! Just look this way. Okay, see, wow, we look so good together. This is great.
So far, so good, 47. Now to leave your mark on Mr. Delgado.
This is the fame. Must be power. Tattoo artist to the stars. You don't exactly look like you do on TV, do you? There's something different about you.
Don't insult our guest. He's often been a stylist chair for days, but this is P-Power. Who else would it be?
Well, what about those cheekbones? The guy on TV didn't have cheekbones like that.
Hey, Rico, enough. You know they fix all that in post-production. Just let the man work.
Okay, fine. Whatever you say. Okay. I'm ready. Let's get this thing fixed. Are you doing this just to annoy me, Kat?
What? Am I not allowed to update my social channels anymore? Is that it?
You can't focus here, all right?
I really can't see what the problem is.
So what are we waiting for, huh? I'm here, I'm ready. Get on with it. Kat!
Whoa, hey, Rico, don't worry. I've got this under control. Hey, tattoo guy! I'm watching you. One wrong move, y lo vas a pidiendo. You hear me?
Hey, relax, Jose. We're fine.
Better safe than sorry, boss.
Hey, I need you to stand down. Stop waving that thing around.
No way, I'm letting my guard down around a stranger, Rico.
Hey, listen, you're taking this new bodyguard job a little too seriously, Jose.
Just making sure the script doesn't try anything funny.
You're making me nervous, Jose.
You need to keep still, Mr. Delgado. I wouldn't want to stab you by accident.
You heard the man, Catalina. Leave us now.
Fine. Have it your way. But that tattoo better look exactly like me when you're done with your new BFF, Rico.
Calm down, all right? Everything's okay here.
He's a stranger, Rico. I don't like his face.
You're taking it too far, Jose. No guns.
I'm sorry, but I'm just doing my job, Patron.
I'm not paying you to just hang around, amigo. Get that needle to work, or you'll be sorry. Hey, Jose, I need you to leave us alone now. You're too wound up right now. You understand?
All right, boss, all right. But I'll be back in a little while if I don't hear from you, huevón.
Oh, finally. Some peace and quiet.
Can I finish my work now?
Do what you do best, man.
You got it.
Rico Delgado has been eliminated. Nicely done.
Ended that relationship for real.
Time flies when you're having fun.
I have seen it before.
time flies when... Time flies when you're having fun.
That is Jorge Franco, the Delgado Cartel's chief chemist.
Cool. Oh, yeah.
soldier.
You! You're starting to piss me off! Hey, I know you can hear me. I'm talking to you. This is my... final warning. Yeah, just you...
practically destroying the entire competition.
So on the street now, it isn't even a real deal.
Not worth doing. See what the hell that was.
Yep. Hmm? Understood. All good.
Interesting.
A ver. So what was I doing?
Oh shit.
No lo creo.
¿Qué? Well, looks like
what's going on over there?
Come on, not to give him all
somebody
you got.
Somebody help!
Hey!
Say what?
Now, what the hell am I talking to my
mother de Dios?
Meh.
Something is going down.
Yeah. You knock that person out. I know a psychopath when I see one. Every day in the mirror, baby.
Hey, that's not how...
Franco...
You. You're responsible for that poor soul back there. Can you believe this guy? You know this man?
So who's our guy? Can you share that information, please?
We're not sure at this point, but stay alert.
What's that, Command?
Franco confirmed down. Nice work, 47. An underground cave system with a submarine. This must be what ties the militia and the cartel together, 47.
Okay.
Got some strange noises here. Looking into it.
What the fuck are you playing at? Don't...
Hola. I'm heading down to the village to check on the statue. I'll be back later.
That is Andrea Martinez, the Delgado Cartel PR officer and public face.
At ease.
Oh, yeah. So how about Luisa and that is your surprise? Doesn't use much to be like that.
I salute you.
Does that foundation look entirely stable to you?
Well.
Tampers with it? It's cold. And the band?
Still missing.
Guess what else will be missing if you don't get this in order? I'm returning to my office. Get this fixed now.
I will take care of it.
You'll see what that's all about, would you?
Yeah, I got it.
I think I need to take a strong...
Take him down!
All targets neutralized. This should paralyze the cartel.
You there. What is the status? Good here.
I'm afraid it's not great news, Miss Martinez. The statue's ready, but there are some problems with the foundation. It could be a little unstable.
All right, so it's a little crooked. That's not going to kill anyone.
Well, that's not the only thing. The band had a bit of a party last night, and most of them are...
I'm heading back to my office now, but I'll be back. Do I know him?
Soldier.
Okay.
been calling all morning. I had to tell him to stop, but he kept on going. Maybe you should talk to him.
Not a chance. Just hang up on him if he calls again.
Sometimes I wonder if this thing will ever be built. We should have built it in Bogota, like I suggested.
Everything will solve itself eventually, Miss Martinez.
I'm ready to make a few calls, Paula. Downstairs, now.
I'll be there right away.
Here. That's it. You're in trouble now. Go!
All targets neutralized. This should paralyze the cartel. Excellent work, 47. Now head for an exit.
Hey, come on,
move.
Not safe.
Please help me. Ayúdame, por favor, oh, por Dios.
Hey, of course. I need to call something in. Now!
Someone's messing about. What can I say? Thank you.
status. Columbia assignment successful. Tactical targets neutralized. Militia transport network disabled. Location of primary target unknown. Team chasing several leads. End message, encrypt and send.
For what they did.
It needs to stop. You need to stop.
If my source checks out, we can prove the board knew about the chemical leaks. We'll have grounds for a retrial.
It won't make a difference. They're too powerful.
They're not the devil, Nancy. Just a company. They're not above the law, don't you see? This is bigger than James. Those bastards killed 80 people.
And they got away with it. Think about what that means.
No one's untouchable.
No one's untouchable.
Diana!
Coming!
We got what we came for. Move out.